This was going to be my cuckoo clock project, but it fell off that counter, and Captain Kirk's horse was beheaded, and Captain Kirk is mostly beheaded. My kingdom for a tiny horse.